do it up, dude. Also depends on testosterone levels. Yeah, testosterone can actually keep you, like, if you have low testosterone, it can keep you from having the willpower to even, like, get out of bed and do stuff, let alone work out, let alone have muscle, proper muscle development. You gotta key on both of those. That's a terrible word. Okay. Are you use mine, homie? Want somebody to ward that, so we have vision. He's gonna lay his on left. Mine is down. We'll see if he crosses this way. We'll see if he crosses this way. It's actually really good. We got both ends covered. Bot lane isn't warding anything though, unfortunately. Why are you playing so aggressively into the Camille? What are you doing? What the fuck is that, dude? It's such an obvious game. Like, what? Why? Was that? Bruh, are you retarded? What the fuck is he doing? Why is Lesu so dog shit? Why is he such human fucking trash? He knew he was inting right there, but he went for it anyway. Why doesn't he just uninstall? IRL. We can still Krugs. Camille's dead for 10. We might be able to take it without him interfering. We'll see. So we stole Krugs, we stole Raptors. What's the timer on that? I think it's 5:10. We're good with that. We delayed his back. He didn't get a grass proc. I don't think he's gotten that single one. So 740 Krugs. Oh, he living. Should be from right side. He need to go. He has no flash, huh? Nice, good job. Garen had to go B though, so should be okay. We'll go contest him over here. Garen not moving. We are at. Stole red. He's going B. Is he not even in the... He's just sitting there next to my pink, dude. Get fucked. Get fucked, noob. So we have, their Krugs coming up. He will not be over there. Clear that. So Vhagar missing though. Mm-hmm. He shouldn't be over there. We got smite up. This. Nice. Oh no. Get him, baby. He should have him. Nice. The guy couldn't turn and cast that in time. That's good. Clear that. I missed. I missed three minions for that. It's not too bad. He has flash up. Color pink. I got red smite. Where's Vhagar? He already spawned. Wanted level 10. Clear this. I got smite. Level 10. Excellence fire as well. Warded. He's just trying to zone me off over here. You got that pink. Fuck that. Dude, stop. Stop. Go take that. This guy's missing. Gotta ignite. This game. Two more hits. There's no such thing. Go B. 3 minutes on fire. We got our 40 CDR now, so that's huge. We can go take this Grom. Camille is level 7. She's getting hard out jungled. My spirit is not lost. He's getting shit on the top too. He deals 0 damage. What's his grass procs? 1! I'm your fucking daddy. Autolycus, I'm sorry, man, but I'm your fucking master. He teleports, I take turret. Oh, JK, he's canceled. In the 60s. Dad. Oh, what? Thought those minions were under turret. Kool-Aid. Take that, move up. I'm gonna burn my rift, I think, immediately. This is spawning soon. Jesus. I'm so powerful. We got 3,300 gold. There we go. Next is going to be QSS to get through the Vega. Vega. We have a huge, huge fucking level advantage. Like, I am enormous. We got double fire drag. Move down. Did he not have smite? Maybe he did. He didn't smite it the same way he did on the fire drag here. Fire drag, he smited for double smite. I bid Z. Let's go. He just took the Raptors for that level 11. So we can steal his bot session. We can move to bot. Could kick Garen's ass again. Dark fade to grin.